And away they go, down towards turn one. Look like a reasonable start from Petr Berliak in the Neo as they come into the first corner. Ollie Packler looks to the inside. Oh no, Berliak's gone in too deep. He just about manages to keep the lead, and it's Joshua Rogers in all of that who manages to get him in second place. One of the Mercedes has had a ginormous accident at Tamar Park on the first lap, but Berliak sprints clear, so penultimate lap of the race. Joshua Rogers has got to do it soon,
and again,
Berliak goes wide, and now Joshua Rogers has got up and alongside, tucks into the slipstream, right behind, on the run down to Hong Kong Station. Is this going to be a bit of a lunge from Rogers? Berliak's holding the middle of the road. He thinks about Sam birding it, but then doesn't.
He makes a move on the inside into six, and he takes the lead.
What a great move from Joshua Rogers. Comes through the final corner to take the checkered flag and to win the first challenge race in the ABB Formula E Race at Home Challenge for UNICEF.